published in 2006, and her second collection of poems will be published later on this year. From India, ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to Meena Kandasamy.
Mully got any dreams? Thank you. I dream of an English full of the words of my language. An English in small letters, an English that shall tire a white man's tongue. An English where small children practice with smooth, round pebbles in their mouth to spell the right ra. An English where a pregnant woman is only and simply a stomach child lady. An English where the magic of black eyes and brown bodies replaces the glamour of eyes in dishwater blue shades and the airbrush romance of pink white cherry blossom skins. An English where love means only the strange frenzy between a man and his beloved and not between him and his car. An English without the privacy of its many rooms. An English with suffixes for respect. An English with more than 36 words to call the sea. An English that doesn't belittle brown or black men or women. An English of tasting with five fingers. An English of talking love with eyes alone. And I dream of an English where men of that spiky, crunchy tongue buy flower garlands of jasmine to take home to their coy wives for the silent demand of a night of wordless, whispered love.